We're going to kick off things with a great going Irish song called Mhòr.
Mhòr. joy a glory has got all of that. That was a Connemara song there, Mhòr War, that is actually pretty violent in his love for Mhòr. Do we have any Mhòrs in? No, probably for the best. He threatens to drown her if she doesn't come out with him. So I'd say she went with him. And we follow that. Well, I would have. Follow that with Rodje, Kionaku, a home, Farda Vanim, Charlie Lennon. As Leitrim Achata Kerfuis's fiddle. So a famous fiddler, he's from Leitrim originally, but he's living close enough to where I'm from in Connemara, about 5 minutes away in Spiddle, and he called it the Flying Wheelchair, and he wrote it for a tin whistle player called Donagh O'Brien, who used to go around the flas and festivals with a load of women pushing him around in his wheelchair. So he used to call it the Flying Wheelchair, and then it was followed by the Doberman's Wallet.